Good morning, Huskies, and welcome back. It's Wear It Again Wednesday. I am wearing pajamas, so I am tired. In bowling action at the FHSAA State Finals in Orlando, the boys advance as the 16th seed to the second day of play today at Boardwalk Lanes. Congratulations and good luck, guys. The girls' soccer team, led by Valeria Romero with one goal, Lily Perella with one goal, Reagan Fitzgerald with one goal, and Riley Sophia with two assists, beat Edgewater 3-0 in a preseason action. Come out and support the girls' weightlifting team this afternoon at 4 as they host Lake Howell in the weight room. The boys' soccer team faces Cypress Creek today at 5:30 at Horizon High School in the preseason classic. And tonight, right here at Sam Amory Stadium, you're going to be so excited. Watch the juniors and senior girls battle for bragging rights at the Powder Puff game. They'll also be cheered on by the seniors and juniors, which is who we actually go for to see, as they are cheerleading on the sidelines. It's an event you won't want to miss. That does it for sports. Now stay tuned for promos.
Hi, I'm Emma Verona, and you're watching WOOF TV. Huskies, are you still trying to figure out what you're going to wear to homecoming? Then make sure you check out The Hot Husky. Shopping is free, confidential, and by appointment only, so make sure you contact Ms. Strauss if you want to look super stylish at this year's HOCO.
The Media Center is conducting its annual inventory this month. Beginning this Thursday, you will not be able to check out any books until after Thanksgiving. The media staff is also asking that any students and staff that have checked out books return them ASAP.
Huskies, reflection entries are due today, and you should bring them into this bin in the teacher workroom in Building 1.
Hey Huskies, it's still homecoming week, so make sure you stay dressing up. Tomorrow is Throwback Thursday, so make sure you dress how you would in elementary school. And Friday, wear your Power Rangers homecoming t-shirt.
What's up, Huskies? Tonight is the Powder Puff game, am I right? Okay, 6:00. Make sure to come here, watch the boys cheer, have a great time, watch the girls battle juniors versus seniors. And then tomorrow we have the tailgate, okay? 5 to 6:30. There's gonna be fun stuff out here. And then at 7 is the glow in the dark pep rally. The dark will glow. And then Friday we have the Lake Howell game. Their lakes are known for being Howell. Make sure to come to that. And then Saturday from 8 to 11 is the big event, the homecoming dance. Make sure to come, have a great time. Stop by the Hot Husky if you don't have any clothes. Shouting that one out. Yeah, have a great time this week. Come on.
Huskies.
Hey Huskies!
On Friday, November 19th,
FAMU
Educational Fair will be held at the High Regency Grand Cypress in Orlando.
Juniors and seniors that are interested, please see Miss Allen in room 3219 for permission slip and additional information.
We will depart from Hagerty at 8 a.m. and return by 2 p.m. Lastly, very important announcement, look at this jacket! I got it, it's one of a kind, couture. All right, bye guys.
What's up, Huskies? Homecoming tickets are on sale for $40, and they can be sold through this Friday only on My School Books. Make sure to buy yours for the dance, Huskies. Go Huskies.
Hey Huskies, it's me, Brayden again. Do you like plants? Do you like poinsettias? Well, if you do, you can still pre-order poinsettias from any athlete or from the athletics office by this Friday. Go Huskies.